Raise your hand. We want to thank you at Oakmont. Thank you so much. And it's weird the way you're looking at me. I don't need you to look at me a certain way. It's just regular underwear. Huh? No. Hang on. Women can take a bra off. I can get this out of here. Hang on. Okay, that's what it is right there. That's what it is. That's what I'm wearing. Is that what you thought? I saw you looking right at me. Yes, you did. So tonight we're going to figure out how committed Rick Kell is. Who would pay $5,000 to see Rick Kell in these on the stage? Look what I got, Rick. I got this for you, too. Rick, I got one of these rolls. You can take put it on. Feherty's in for five. There's five. Your face is so red right now. He doesn't need a roll, does he? Not that I know. I don't know. Any bankers? Hey, you, Bank of America. How many at 150? How many at 150 does it take? How much money does it take to make a million? Just a few. He sucks at math, too. Bank of America. That's where I want my money. It's a few. I don't know how many. Too long. Is this what this is going to be? Is a conversation? You're going to.
I don't know. I'm going to keep this.
What I'm hearing from you is that you don't really think 10,000 is. Okay, 5,000. 5,000. Who would give me 5,000 for a 50? It's a 55. How big is that? It's like a 55. 50. Nothing. 20 bucks. Well, give me 20. Let's get to it. $20. Sold right there. Thank you. Bidder number 59. Sold. $20. Thank you. I don't know. This might take longer than I thought. Half a million. Okay, bring in some coffee and some heroin. We need heroin. Huh? Did you raise your hand again? 1,500. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Now we're at 2,000 for a stupid TV. How ridiculous is this? What do you want to bid? 2,000. And you, nobody's been happier than you to get off the hook for 1,000. We'll do two TVs. Why don't we do two TVs?
One TV.
Yep, and then who's the other TV going to go towards? Well, I got another coupon. Hang on. I got another coupon right here. Look at the size of the fish that you can catch. You have never seen a river where you can catch fish like this. And our boy Jim Smale, he's not just a pretty face. Jim as well. Look at Jim caught this fish. Look at Jim holding on to that. At 4,000, it's barely 500 bucks a person. 4,000? You Bank of America, he doesn't know. He can't do the math that fast. We don't know. What a sucky job the auctioneer's doing. We should pay attention to who bid last. Spotters, who bid last? Lunch, dinner, Oakmont, and then the next day you're going to go play at Laurel Valley. This is a big time deal. Big time. For those of you that are members here, maybe not as big a time. Huh? What we're going to do tonight is give you a chance to pay extra to play at your own course. What a great country we live in, huh? Right here, thank you, sir. You have such energy. I like it. I wish everybody else could have the energy you have. Thank you so much. He's sneaky up here. 8,000, now we're at 9. 8, looking for 9. 8,000 going once. Anybody else? Fair warning? Huh?
85.
Okay, he's making the rules. 85. Should have seen the look of disgust he gave you. Look at the look of disgust he gave you right there. 85, he's at 85. 9, sir? 85, now he's at 9?
10.
10. I like how you're doing this. Ooh. Ah, here's what he did right there. He gave you one of those right there. Just gave you one of those right there. 10. Thank you. I'm starting to really like you, sir. Serious. And I already love you because he already spent money. So we're at 10. Now what are we going to? 13-2? 13-2. 13-2. 13-2. Come on. Let me look at that tie. You got money. 13-2? Want to do 13-2? If you do 13-2, he'll do 15-1 and we'll sell them both. 11. Okay, 11. Sir, 11. He mocks you. 11. 13-2. Last time you jumped big. 13-2. Screw him. Go to 15. Want to do that? 12. We're at 12. Now 13. I'm going to shut this down. 12. Now 13. Is there any way we can do two of these? Who's making the rules up here? Can we do two of these? Who presented this? Was this that Kasich guy? Kasem? Can we do this? Huh? Can we do two of these at 20? Can we do that? Why are you rolling your eyes like that? Never seen a guy more aggravated about winning something. That's 24,000. We are so far on our way to a $500,000. We only have 480 more thousand to go. No. How about a big hand? You stand up, sir. Stand up. Look at the seat. You stand up. Put up your better number. Put up your better. He doesn't have a better number. He's so freaking cool, he don't even need a better number. They're at 74. Look at these sucky bitter numbers. Look at that. Just. Sorry, Rebecca. I know you're in charge of that, but we need to talk. Maybe you could just write a number on the stick next time. A bid of 9,000. Young lady, you don't need permission. It's your money. You just buy whatever you want. Oh, man, I'm sorry. I got to get behind me. I'm kidding. Give me a hug. Should have seen that look he gave me. He's done right here. Thank you so much. Bidder number right here. Tell me your bidder number. 147. I thought it was a German Shepherd. It's a Belgium.
Okay.
I'm going to have a couple words with you about what you did right here. The Belgium Wellamwam at 5,000. Who do I hear? 5,000. Feherty, help me out here. 5,000? I have opening bid at 5,000. Yes? We have five? Not to you. He's friggin', don't listen to him. You want to do it for eight? You like this picture, don't you? It's Amelia Smile Moot. She said she likes it fluffy. You can make it fluffier? We do 8,000? Jim, we're at 8, now we're at 9. We're at 8, we're at 9, thank you so much. Sold for $9,000, thank you so much, awesome. Way to go. 5,000, thank you, young lady. Now we're at 6, 5 looking for 6,000.
We'll go 10.
We'll go 10 right here. Look at him dropping the hammer on me. We're at 10 right here, thank you so much. 10, now we're going to 11.
Quit being a jag on.
Jack-off. The first time I've heard that, it's such a sophisticated evening. Being jack-off. I think it's the first time you said that. So you're at 10. Quit being a jack-off. What do you want to go to? 10? 11. Right here, 11. 10 going to 11. We're at 10 over here. Huh?
What? How much did he bid?
He bid 13. Why don't we do this? Do this. You're a good man.
You're going to help the needy, not the greedy.
Well, why don't we do this? If he does it at 15, will you do it at 15? That'll make him hurt. He doesn't have that kind of money.
We should do it like 13 apiece and we get two
of them. 13 apiece and we'll do two of them? I like that he's running the show right now. He just kind of took this over, but it's okay.
Wait,
let's do 15 apiece. Nah, I'm not doing it.
Oh.
I'll get a jag off.
Look at how the evening is turning. It was so pleasant, and now it's gotten really ugly. So you're going to do 15.
Wait.
We're going to do 15 encouragement. I think we need a little bit of encouragement. It'll be 15 here. We'll do another 15. Here's what I'll do. I'll throw in for you, because you're tough, man. I got right here. I got a set of fork and knife. I'll throw this in. You do it at 15, you got this right here. Come on, you in for 15? Is that a yes? Is that a yes? Look at how pretty those are. Right there. You asked me, what else do I need to throw in?
I gotta make sure he's not.
Who else has got something we can throw in here?
They're made in China, are they?
No. They're made in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. It's freaking steel. Wake up, man.
Here we go, Dan.
All right.
Throw these
in here, too. It'll be the first time you've got these. Are we at 15? Are we at 15 right there? He's at 15, you're at 15, that 30. We're getting closer to this half a million.
I'll tell you what, I'll throw in a coupon to pants in that, too.
I don't want to force you. I don't want to force you. I want you to be comfortable doing this.
I know the character.
Okay. So 15 is.
I have principles, so I'll go 15.
15 is. 15, we're done right there. That's 30,000 at the border of all week. If you came here tonight and you said, I'm not going to bid on anything, you're committed to not bidding on anything tonight, raise your hand so we see who you are. The jag-off raises his hand. He's the only guy who has been bidding. If you've committed to not bidding, I'm going to ask you to leave right now. Just get out. I'm gonna start going by twos. We're at 7,000. Sir, you haven't bid in forever. Hey, hey, sir, you haven't bid in forever. You gonna bid or not? It's 8,000, right? The bid is 7,000. You're doing 10? You'll do 10? Why not? You have it in your shoe right now. $10,000 sticking out of there. I see wads of money sticking out of there. We're 10. Do I hear 11? 11? Here we go. Starting to get aggravating again. Thank you. You're finally out of this deal. We're 11 behind you. He seems like he's got money. He's going to go for a while. He's at 11. You want to go 12?
Sure.
12 here. Now we're at 13. 13. Oh, yeah. He didn't even hesitate. He's 13 going once. 13 going twice. This is amazing. Thank you so much. Larry, right behind you. Thank you, 500.
Oh, Matt Bradford, yes.
Matt Bradford will draw. It's 500. Anybody else over here? Oh, Bank of America's back. Thanks for coming back and making that splash over there. We're going to get a trip to Lake Nona to play golf. Lake Nona Golf and then Country Club of Orlando. So you're going to get a trip and a $500 Visa card. Number, Matt Bradford picked it. Number 115.
No way.
Right there.
Right there.
Unbelievable.
Right here. Look at him.
Unbelievable.
$500. You got almost $5,000 worth of stuff. So thank you so much.
Awesome.
Okay. I got a Tom Watson hat valued at almost $7,000. Pick another number. Hey, my panties. Let's give the panties away. Here we go. Draw a number. Draw a number. They're not panties. They're freaking men deals. Look at those. Panties. Who says panties? Oh! Yeah, we need to remember the number. 68. 68. Nobody's going to claim this. No, it isn't. Way to go, lady! She's crazy! Oh, no, no, no. Look it. Look it. Look it. Pull one. Michael Jordan signed shoes as a baby. Michael Jordan. Unbelievable. No telling how much he's. 43. Who's 43? Michael Jordan. Did you really win these? Yes, look at that arm. I can still throw. How freaking good is that? David, I haven't thrown for how many years? What else do I have in here? Sir, I want you to remember me. Let's give it right here. That dog's gonna bark me. Right here, sir, a level. Keep a level head. Right here, jag off. Come on, David, come up here. Feherty, get up here.